Hello everyone, I'm Paul Lim. I will be in Ryuga Gotoku 6.
Pretty scary, eh?
And I was excited actually. I thought this is pretty cool. Because like I say, I believe, now, like I said, I heard so much about this game that it was such a good game, and the title was, you know, like I say, Yakuza, you know, and I always very intrigued with this Yakuza thing, you know. So I thought it'd be exciting. And it was fun because I have a chance to play myself, really, as a dart player, in a character as a dart player, as Paul Lim. So I thought that was pretty significant for me anyway. It was good. My full-time job is actually more with entertainment anyway. I've always done, I mean, it's my job. Playing darts as a sportsman, you know, I mean, but it's still entertaining to a lot of people, to my fans and all that. So to me, it's the same thing. It's about providing entertainment to the numbers out there, the people out there. So. Yeah, you know, to all my fans out there, you know, dart players, I know a lot of them play games. So if you do kind of love to play Yakuza game, you know, this game that's coming up, I will be in there. So I think you all should actually try and see what it's like, because I think it'll be exciting.